Hoist Gracie, as we know, 6'1", 176, kind of light, slight, but quick. Remco Pardue, 6'4", 260, but very sleek, very confident, and he's a growing boy. And now it's time to go to the ring announcer, the G-Man, doing a great job all night. Take us through the semifinals.
Ladies and gentlemen, our second semifinal of the evening. Please welcome back the competitors. First fighting out of the red corner. From Oostholland, the current owner of the Dutch, Belgium, German, and Danish Open Class Jiu-Jitsu Championships, 6'4", 260 pounds, Remco Pardue. And please welcome back once again out of the blue corner, the defending Ultimate Fighting champion from Rio de Janeiro, a master of the art of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, 6'1", 176 pounds, Hoist Gracie.
As horses look, yeah, as the Gracies get more acclimated into the American culture, people learn more about them. I look for them to take a much easier path towards fame. Because this guy, that face, I mean, this guy should be in the movies, Jim. Yeah, well, this is very real.
I think Horace will try to end this quickly because of the altitude. He doesn't want a long fight. And if Remco exposes his arm as he did in the other two fights, I think it's going to overwhelm.
Why look at the eyes? Why do the eyes give away what he'll do?
Because he doesn't want him to think that he's going to shoot low, so he keeps everything high. He'll fake high with his hands and raise his hands above what? In just a second, he'll just lift his hands up, go up a little bit higher, and then he'll shoot. He'll take it down, just like that. Puts all of his weight on him so that Remco tires out. He's just sitting down. He's just sitting down right now. He'll hook him. He'll hook him. He'll take him down.
Is Remco resisting?
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. It's just a matter of time. He'll go for the choke right away. He'll get his left hand out. He's going to fly it out. And if he grabs his hand, see his left hand, he goes over the back. Remco should tuck his chin in here to eat that. Now, Hoist can choke him out with his gi. He can choke him out with his gi right here. See, Hoist has his gi. He has him by the gi.
Yeah.
He can choke him out just
and
like this.
Keep in mind, both these fighters are reasonably, reasonably fresh.
He has the gi. Hoist doesn't see that the gi is on the chin.
Oh, he doesn't.
He's got to pull his head up. Hoist has to, he's looking now. He has to pull Remco's head up to get the gi underneath the chin.
And well, how can the gi do that? Just work as a,
yes,
a weapon?
Oh, absolutely. But he still doesn't know. He still doesn't see it.
How's Remco doing?
Remco's fine. I think he's, I don't know, unless the pain here, unless he gets enough of it around.
He looks like he's in tremendous pain.
Yeah, he's tough.
He's knocked out.